啊，我们看看下面242页的，把这个单词来读一下。好，我们来读一下 ，William 是 story，happen，happen，happen，happen，thief，thief，thief，thief，thief，enter，enter，dark，dark，torch，torch，voice，voice，parrot，parrot。我们把这个过去完成时再强化几个练习，大家看到243页 ，OK， 底下 A 部分练习。好了，我们把这个例句跟读一下。Ryan Fee, she went home. She went home. She typed the letter. She typed the letter. She went home after she had typed the letter. She went home after she had typed the letter. 好，她回家了，她打了些信。好，那么她什么呢？好，打了信之后呢，她回家了。OK， 看看第一题。好 ，Ryan Fee, he dropped the vase. He dropped the vase. He took it into the living room. He took it into the living room.好，他把这个花瓶给摔掉了，那么他把它拿到什么呢？客厅里。好，那么他拿到客厅之后，他摔掉了。我们来造一下，一起来 ，went. He dropped the vase after he had taken it into the living room. OK， 好，看看第二题。好 ，Ryan Fee. He bought another car. He bought another car. He sold his old one. He sold his old one. 好，一起来读一下 ，went.He bought another car after he had sold his old one. Okay. Close your books, please. Close your books, please. 好，我们看看扫地这个词怎么讲。好，我们要去 sweep, 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 swept, swept, sweep, swept, swept. Very good. Okay. 好，下面一个挡灰尘这个词怎么讲？好，我们要去 dust.Dusted, dusted, very good. OK, 好，那么下面说他扫了地。He swept the floor. 完了 ，He swept the floor. He swept the floor. 大家习惯了让女性扫地 ，right? OK, 我看看。好，下面说那么他把这个所有的一切都给灰尘给掸掉了，怎么讲 ？He dusted everything. 好，完了 ，He dusted everything. He dusted everything.好，他把一切这个灰尘给掸掉之后呢，他扫了地。好，起说 went. He swept the floor after he had dusted everything. OK， 好，我们再继续看。好，下面说这个喝怎么讲？好 ，Ryan Fee drink, drink, drank, drunk, drink, drank, drunk. Very good. 好，下面说煮应该怎么讲？好 ，Ryan Fee boil, boil, boiled.Boiled, very good. OK, 好，下面说，先说单句。好，他喝了这个牛奶，喝了牛奶。She drank the milk. 好，他煮了它，应该怎么讲呢 ？She boiled it. 好，那么他煮完牛奶之后，他喝了牛奶。好，一起说 ，one, two. She drank the milk after she had boiled it. OK, 好，你不要怕出错啊，一定要说。我看我的目光转到哪儿，盯到某个人的嘴上了，他吓得就闭上嘴，就不敢说了。你得接受这种不太犀利的挑战啊。OK, 好，我们看看下面一个说这个关掉这个电视机怎么讲？好 ，shut 还是 turn off？ 啊，一般电源这东西 turn off 啊，再来一遍 turn off, turn off, turned off.Turned off, very good. 好，下面说看见怎么讲？看见结果是 see. 好，看是表示看的什么呢？状态。OK. 好，动作，看的动作。OK. 那么表示看见的应该什么 ？See. 好 ，Ryan Fee see, see. 三种形式分别是 see, saw, seen. Very good. 好 ，once again, see, saw, seen, see, saw, seen. Very good. 好，节目应该怎么说？OK, 好 ,Ryan Fee program, program, 好，这是个新的单词。好，再来一遍 ,program, program, see the program, see the program. 好，下面我们三句话连着一起来说 ,OK, 好，一定要相信自己。好，下面说他什么呢？他关掉了电视机，他看了那个节目，那么他看完节目之后呢，他关了电视机。好，一起说 ,went. He turned off the television. He saw the program. He turned off the television. After he had seen the program. 再重复一下 program, program, very good, OK. 好，下面说上床睡觉。Are we afraid? Go to bed, go to bed, go went gone, go went gone. OK, 好，下面说做某人的家庭作业时 do one's homework, 还在 do one's homework, do one's home, 好，动词的三种形式一起来说 went, do, did, done. 再来一遍 do, did, done, do, did, done. Very good. OK, 好，下面说他上床睡觉，就是在他做完作业之后他上床睡觉，我们直接来组合这个句子。好，行了 went to, he went to bed after he had done his homework. OK, 好，这个练习大家翻到书的243页看看。好，下面 B 部分练习，我们看看把这个例句跟读下。Ralphie, have you met him?
Have you met him?
Yes, I have just met him.
Yes, I have just met him.
I had never met him before.
I had never met him before.
好，你遇到他了吗？是的，我刚刚遇到他，我以前从来没有遇到过他。OK, 好，你把底下练习看看。好了，我们看看第一题。好 ，Ralphie, have you seen it?
Have you seen it?
好，你看了吗？好，一起说 went.
Yes, I have just seen it. I had never seen it before.
OK, 看看第二题。Ralphie, have you read it?
Have you read it?
再来一遍。Have you read it?
Have you read it?
好，一起说 went.
Yes, I have just read it.I had never read it before.
OK, 看看第三题。Are we afraid? Have you tried it?
Have you tried it?
往下走。
Yes, I have just tried it. I had never tried it before.
OK, close your books, please. Close your books, please. 我们在80多个学过一个句型，曾经去某地，应该用哪个词啊？
Have been to.
OK, how are you? Have been to.
Have been to.
啊，你到过那儿吗？怎么讲呢？
Have you been there?
OK, 没有 to. There 是个地点副词，对不对？ OK, 好，再读一下。Have you been there?
Have you been there?
OK, 好，下面说，是的，我刚刚到那儿，我以前从来没有去过。
Yes, I have just been there.I had never been there before.
Yes, very good. 好，非常好，继续努力。我们看看下面说写这个词怎么说。好 ，repeat. Write, wrote, written.
Write, wrote, written.
完事。Write, wrote, written.
Write, wrote, written.
OK. 好，下面说，那么用某种语言介词应该什么呢 ？In 这个词啊，比如说用英语。好 ，repeat. In English.
In English.
In Chinese.
In Chinese.
In French.
In French,
OK. 好，下面说，昨天我用英文写了一封信。好，这个句子表达一下。
I wrote a letter in English yesterday.
好，再说一下。I wrote a letter in English yesterday.
I wrote a letter in English yesterday.
有一个，好，下面说，我已经用英文写了一些信。好，一起说 ，went.
I have.
我已经没有说过去吧，应该没有过去动的，应该是现在完成时吧。OK, 好，我已经写了一些信，用英文。好，说 went.
I have written some letters in English.
我们再更好的表达一下。好，一起来 went.
I have written some letters in English.
OK.好，我们再继续看。好，下面说你刚刚说你已经用英语写了一封信吗？是的，我刚刚写了一封信，我以前从来没有写过。好，一起说 went to.
Have you written a letter in English? Yes, I have just written a letter in English. I had never written a letter in English.
Yes, okay. Yes, okay, before. Okay, 好，下面说节目，我们再读一下 Ryan Fei program, 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 program. 好，观看这个节目怎么着呢？
Watch this program.
完全 watch this program.
Watch this program.
好，动词过去式 Ryan Fei watched. Watch, 注意发音 watched.
Watch,
OK. 你刚刚看，你看过这部节，你看过这个节目吗？我刚刚看过，以前我没有看过。好，一起说 one, two.
Have you watched this program?
Yes,
I have just watched this program.I had never watched this program before.
Okay, open your books on page 244. 好，244页，我们再看看。好，我们看看 C 部分练习。好，先看一下这个例句。好 ，Ryan Fei, why didn't you sweep the floor?
Why didn't you sweep the floor?
好，大家读一下。Why didn't you sweep the floor?
Why didn't you sweep the floor?
It was too late.
It was too late.
She had already swept it.
She had already swept it.
好，你为什么不扫地呢？好，太晚了，她已经怎么样呢？扫过了。OK。看看第一题。好 ，Ryan Fei, why didn't you paint this bookcase?
Why didn't you paint the bookcase?
好，你为什么不刷这个书柜呢？好，怎么回答呢？
It was too late. He had already painted it.
He had already painted it. Okay.